NBC2.
From your Cape Coral News team, police are looking for a man they say tried to shoplift from a Lowe's. It happened at the Lowe's on Northeast Pine Island Road. Police say the suspect tried sneaking out through the garden center with two trimmers he didn't pay for. You can see him right there. He then dropped the trimmers and ran when he was confronted by an employee. If you recognize him or have any other information, call Cape Coral Police or